Hi, I'm Eddie Mainimer. I don't know if I have to introduce myself, but I just did. So, hey, everybody. I'm here to talk about Jeff and Davin from spacejanitors.com. I was pretty interested by everything they had to say, especially the fact that they offered us a job in class, which doesn't really happen all that often anymore, unless you're Alan Hamill and you're sitting in class and get an anchor job. But to us, I think it was pretty new. For somebody to walk in and say, hey, we actually need your help. One thing I was really interested in was the way that it seemed that they were getting their web series done and the work that they were putting in and the people they were getting involved. It reminded me a lot of our practicum project. They said they were learning on the fly, they were getting help from a lot of their friends, and it seems like they were having to make do also with a very small budget. All these are problems and solutions that we are currently using in our practicum projects. So it was very encouraging to see two people who were definitely considered professionals, essentially doing the same kind of work that we are doing right now. I know that there are two of the six people in Canada getting paid to do web series, but at the same time, it seemed as though their skill level and our skill level in terms of what we were doing aren't necessarily that far off. So it was definitely encouraging to see that. Also, I spoke to Davin after the class, and one thing that it really impressed me was that he didn't seem to only have one thing going on. He had ideas for television shows, other web series, and not necessarily just in the nerd genre. So he had mainstream ideas, and definitely taught me that even if you have something that you're passionate about, if you're going to be working in this industry as a content creator, a creative individual, you have to have backup plans. You have to be able to go into a broadcaster and give them not only what you want to make, but have ideas for what they might want to make as well.